myself is better not said. Now I'm closer to the edge. It was 1,001 and 1,000,000 to 2,000. Go down flames and I'm taking you closer.
So glorious.
Glorious.
Yeah, there's more to explore.
When you open the door.
With friends like this, just can't miss.
Probably Roxby Downs trip for me. That was so much fun.
Year 9.
Yeah. Year 9 was the best year.
It was a good year.
Yeah.
Ski trip.
China trip.
That was awesome.
Yeah.
What a challenge.
Generally not being at school.
Four.
Winning sports day and swimming carnival as house captain. I like that.
Beautiful. Oh, yeah, meeting Abby.
Meeting Charlie.
When I put Mr. Fowler's white foot markers in the jelly.
Okay, come with the next question.
Probably the time Arnold and Jacob kissed each other.
It's so funny.
But that was.
Like, they went in and they kissed. It was hilarious.
Just like.
The boys.
Yeah.
Probably tests
and essays,
assignments
and maths,
friends, oh my god, just people,
exams
and maths.
Having life so easy.
Getting up at 6:45 a.m.
and maths.
Probably just seeing the weird things that the guys get up to.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Mr. Curly. I will miss Mr. Curly.
Billy Timmons.
Coffee.
So much coffee and food.
Friends.
You can always ask them questions.
Having experiences that gets you through stuff.
Mainly coffee.
My winning smile.
Coffee.
But yeah, love everybody.
Just, I guess that it's okay not to know where you want to go in life, knowing that it's okay to be yourself more than anything.
Calculus was pretty big.
Don't eat food off the ground.
To meet due dates.
Don't stress. It's okay.
Yeah.
Just like I said, perspective.
Don't eat wet food off the ground.
Do you work on time?
Next question.
I was playing Spotto and I thought Joanna was still on the bus. And I went, Spotto! And it was some random woman.
Probably not hitting puberty till year 12, that's
right. Her introducing herself at the beginning of year 8 as, hi, I'm Tess and I love Twilight.
Ugh. Did we plan an answer to this?
General, the whole year 8 to 10 period is the most embarrassing.
Yeah. I ate a hot dog off the ground once and everyone pushed me around.
What?
Same like I said before.
Yeah, don't stress.
Don't stress.
Yeah.
Even in perspective, year 12 is not the end of the world.
Don't do IP.
Work hard, but don't forget to have fun, I guess.
Work hard, play hard.
I didn't go to camp because I had cricket training. But Charlie knows.
What? Tell the story,
didn't okay. It? So, piss and poor camp. We were all just sitting around, you know, being general bros. And then we decide, oh, hey, it's 4:30. Let's go tell all the kids that it's time for dinner. Dinner wasn't until like 6:30. So then we went up to them, we said, oh, dinner's now. And then while they went up, we stole all their shoes. And yeah, and hid them all. Right.
Truth ran free, the birth of the song, the death of the dream, closer to me.